Yesterday we had some wonderful folks ask us in and really spend time with us and thinking about what we were suggesting. And yeah, we're going to do this or that.
The people that opened the doors were gracious and polite, and some of them listened with enthusiasm. Some of them were just waiting for us to get done with our spiel, but we still got it out there, and that's the important part. Made them think about it whether they realized it or not.
A follow-up to folks who asked us to come back. We're going to provide a fire extinguisher and first aid kit. And he told us that 5 years ago he had a kitchen fire, and he is very appreciative.
Do you have a disaster kit yet?
We have started one, but that's why we're here, is to motivate, to figure out what else to put in it.
You take
that.
All that great stuff.
Oh,
thank you,
baby. For the most part, everybody's really? Wow. Thank you so much. Appreciate the outreach, appreciate the gift that we're coming here to give them something, not ask.